My binder is separated by lecture notes part 1, 2, 3, condition sheets, and my syllabus and case studies. Here is my course synopsis, my table of contents, and then my lecture 1 notes are all in here. My lecture 2 notes. My lecture 3 notes. Then I have everyone's clinical condition sheet in here. And then the syllabus. Case study 1.